Hey guys, welcome back to Jak and Daxter The Precursor Legacy. In the last part, we finished off the boggy swamp, so here we're going to talk to Kira and let that rock.
Great! You have the cells for the machine. They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go! Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jak? I think you're ready to handle that monster without...
Oh, really, Heroica.
Yet Daxter's so courageous. So anyways, now that we've lifted this boulder, we're gonna head up on up here and take on that Klaw dude. So let's not fall in the water and get eaten. Just jump on up here. Watch out for that rock, because you can jump into it and hurt yourself. So just be wary of that. Otherwise, let's head over here and... If I not do that. I changed my mind. I don't want to fight this guy anymore. Yeah. Look at this. He's just standing right in the middle of the lava and he's perfectly fine. And look at that. He just sees a bunch of boulders out of his claw. Who knows where the heck they come from. Anyways, yeah, I'll shoot some boulders at you, just avoid them, I can shoot other platforms, and then eventually, I think the first time around it's 9 boulders you shoot, and then, the blues will come out and lift the bridge. Messing up here with the illegal game, run down the bridge, avoid the rocks, and he'll lift up a huge rock, just blast him with the illegal, and he'll drop it. So we gotta do the same 3 times, and every time he'll shoot more rocks, and the bridge will get more damage and have less panels to it, so that's the added difficulty. So we got more rocks to avoid here, and he's really not doing too good with his aim, so not too much of a problem at the moment. Watch out for that. Okay, last thing. Get back to the ego. And then we'll let the whole thing with the bridge. Have more panels. Oh. Gosh, no. Awesome, we gotta do this all over again, so, yeah. Let's count the boulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no, I was wrong, it's only 8. Look at that, I taught you how to count to 8. You guys must be so happy now. I did not get hit by these rocks. So, I'm gonna crap out of this guy. I hope I don't mess up in that way. That was bad. I just should have been able to make that jump easier. If I mess up again, I'll probably cut crap out. Or start cutting crap out. Hopefully I'll get it this time. Alright, second sequence of this. More rocks to avoid. And oh, he anticipated me. Dang, you're smart now, buddy. Yep. Mm-hmm. Last one, get that through easily. Head back through. Right. Watch out for the dog. Oh boy, now I can't get hit again. This is gonna be great. Run, run, run. Not the final one. Okay, here he comes, final time. And shoot even more rocks at you, so... Woohoo! Crap, crap! Alright, let's go. Again. Bring it on. Alright, come on, come on, come on! Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, okay. Putting out any more of those. Definitely hopefully I get it this time. Let's start here with the rocks. Oh, you got me with that one. Yep, you just getting smarter. That's not good. Take this last rock and then the other position. Alright. And that yellow eco. already died. Oh man, that would have been really bad. I think this is just the game saying, don't call me easy. Yeah. Hopefully I don't mess up the game. Should have taken like no time at all. I'm already at like, what, 7 minutes or some crap? Not 6 minutes, like 6 and a half. But yeah, watch out for that. More blue eco. And oh my gosh. I'm tearing the crap out of myself for a minute. I don't want to die again. Let's do this, let's do this. Let's go, can't get hit, can't get hit. Come on, let's do it. Bring it on, you freak. Seriously, how is a lurker that freaking big and completely impervious to lava? Dude, I was facing this guy, I'd be scared just to face him on a plain old field, let alone in the middle of freaking lava pool, I guess. Alright. Careful, patient with these rocks, because we have barely anything left to do. Avoid this last rock, and yes, let's take this jerk out. Whew, finally. Alright. Yeah, that rock blows up, so look, power cell, hooray! Okay, thanks, Kira. Here's the cutscenes.
Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over!
Yeah, as Kira said, they rigged the whole path with explosives. Now, they're running back to tell the detonator how to blow it up. So, if you fly into those explosives, it's instant death, no matter how many hit points you still have left, so keep that in mind. I'm just gonna run kinda slow to try to grab everything. So, probably not gonna get it this first time, you'll be able to see the little explosion animation as long as I mess up here. Yeah, there's a little cutscene where they blow up the path. Obviously, it's getting over for me, so. Yeah, it's taking our sweet time, getting most of the crap this first go around. I'll probably try to just beat him the second time. So, yeah, let's come in here, and, crap. Yeah, that's what happens when you hit one of them, so. It's very long, and I'm already at, like, around 10 minutes, I think. But, I'm gonna cut some of those, I'm gonna cut some of those deaths out, so rest assured. Shouldn't be terribly long. If I keep messing up like I am here, it might be. That's what I get for calling this game easy. Time and time again throughout this playthrough. It's my fault. Let's take it this way. I don't think there's anything close to this path, but can't help being sure as well. Alright, so yeah, nothing there. I'm not sure if you can take these guys out of the flying lasers and precursor basin. I don't recall ever doing that. I think they just managed to avoid them. Gosh, I almost fell again. That was great. Okay. Nothing really to grab and oh my gosh, I almost did that again. Got another scout fly there. Is there something over here? Oh yeah, that's a cap vent. That's a cap yellow eco vent, which you need to uncap for one of the power cells here, but you can't uncap it until you get to the next area, so don't worry about it now. There's a glitch you can do to get that power cell, but again, you have to beat this area before you can even do it. And probably not even going to show up, so it doesn't really matter too much. Pretty easy. I think we got everything thus far. Another scout fly. Oh, here's the animation, so. That's me. Yeah, so they blew up the whole path, so put a. We're back here somehow. Yeah. Come on. I can barely say any- oh my god. Why is it so dark now? Like, it's been night forever! Come on! Oh gosh, again? Ah, stop this, I need to stop messing up. Come on, let's catch these jerks. Seriously though, why is it so freaking dark now? It's been night the whole time I've been doing this thing. Gosh dang. Come on, game! Make it day! I'm tired of running in the trees! At least I can still see those explosives. Yep. Come on, the tree, why are you so dark, game? Looks like my capture device is picking up light on this thing a little bit. Maybe I should use this. Also, kind of lagged a little bit between the top. What am I even doing? I can't see crap. Come on, game. I don't want to save my progress and reset it, and hopefully it'll turn to day, because it's ridiculously dark right now. I can barely see anything. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Don't die, don't die. Oh gosh. Why is it so dark? I can't see. Come on. So dark, game, come on! What the heck? Midnight, like, the whole time since I started this mission. Jeez, man. God. This is turning into a fail. Oh my god, man. I think I've died more times in this part already than I have through the entire freaking playthrough. Oh gosh. Ugh. End this already, please. Yeah, you cannot kill the players back to that. If I just screw through one. Alright, you collected. Oh my gosh. Please, can I do this? Please, can I finish this today? My gosh. Oh jeez, why are you so dark, game? Come on. It should be day by now. Oh jeez, oh my god, what the freak, game? Make it bright already. Oh jeez, that would've been really bad to live outside. Didn't jump far enough and not fell down from there. I had to drive in line and far enough behind from these guys already. Alright, come on. I think it's getting a little brighter, hopefully. Oh jeez. There's probably gonna be a lot of stuff getting cut out from this. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm sure you'd have a laugh if I kept a lot of it in too. I'm really lazy with editing. We'll see. This is already I've been recording for like 16 minutes now. No. 18. Jeez, I can't even. That was different from the maiden of 6. Yeah, come on. Gone on far enough, game. Come on. You had your fun though. When you win, make it day. Please. Okay. Wrestlers behind me. It's getting a little brighter out, so that's good news. Now in here, it doesn't matter if it's day or night, so that'll help me out if I don't need any explosives. So hopefully, I can do this now. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up. We gotta beat this guy. Beat this guy, come on. Come on. Come on. Beat this earth already. Oh, I can do this. I can do this. No! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this couldn't get any worse, could it? Yeah, I remember a few parts back where I said if I mess up, it'll usually snowball? Well, yeah, now you know what I'm talking about. Oh. Screw up once, so I'll usually get frustrated and not focus as much and mess up more because God, that's just what happens. So I'm sure it'll give you a good laugh. And finally, daylight's coming. Alright, now we can do this. No more bumping into trees. Let's take care of this. Come on, come on. I can do this. Oh yeah, let's distract you from my epic failures in this video. So, like a few days ago, I went to the Harry Potter Midnight premiere and I messed up again. Anyways, yeah, I've loved that series since I was in like 4th grade, so I was definitely gonna go for that because I hadn't seen the last two movies even in theaters. So I had to see that one. So I went to Midnight Run with my best friend, another dude, and two of my friend's cousins. And, obviously the theater was packed. Yeah, the movie was awesome, I liked it. Probably my favorite Harry Potter movie. So, that was fun. Really have barely anything to talk about. Yeah, the trailers were playing. They had one for the new Planet of the Apes. And, well, that movie looks pretty interesting. I'll probably see that. But, it's funny, right after the trailer ended, someone in the theater just screeched like a monkey and it sounded perfect. It was pretty funny. But, yeah. If I could stop messing up, I mean, I don't even have an excuse now, it's daylight, I shouldn't be messing up. I mean, I'm not cracking any trees, it's now the cave and explosives and I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh gosh. Alright, let's get that. Oh, great, I missed a burrito. Lovely, come on. Please. This has gone on far enough. It's been over 20 minutes. 20 minutes of this crap. Come on. Oh, jeez. Now I'm still bumping into trees. It's broad daylight in the game now. I'm still messing up in this crap. I was so relieved when light came out. I thought, alright. I got this now, but apparently I don't. Yeah, I really don't. I don't have... I almost wonder if I should keep most of this in. I don't know. Probably edit some of it out. But, jeez. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. Like how this... I can't even talk right now. So the propellers aren't spinning or anything. They're just magically floating in the air. That. Alright, we're way ahead of these lurkers now. Let's not die. Alright. Keep moving. Go as fast as possible. And once we get to the cave, hopefully, probably be a good idea to slow down a little bit since I've been messing up there now. Alright, so just head on. And I guess I could still speed until we get up to the part where I still have crap to collect. So yeah, get there, way ahead now, so I should be able to do this, if I don't mess up, cool. Scout fly, one more to get. Right, let's not mess up on this. Yep. And I still managed to hurt myself, but it's alright because we got all the oh crap, there's a lurker right there. Come on, go. Come on, get him. Phew. Oh my gosh, my heart skipped a beat when that lurker passed me. I was not too happy to see that, but we beat him. And we got the last scout fly, so hooray! Finally took care of this. It took way too long, so let's get this power cell. If I could get up on the trans pad. Yes, Kira, we'll do that. Alright, finally! Finally, there's a scout fly right here. I think it's here, so let's... No, it's not here. No, jeez. Just what this video needed. More fail. Okay, so let's get this scout fly without dying. And head on over to the Red Sage's lab. Look, he lives in a volcanic crater, which is what this area is called, of course. Interesting place to live. I think it'd be kind of hot here, but whatever. I live in Arizona, so I'm used to hot.
I always wonder if I'm losing body parts of those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it a struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your health, friends. You old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You were wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Oh, plot twist. Wow. Who would have thought? But you know what? This part's gone on long enough, so we'll talk about this next time. See ya.